go, go. You're gone.
Jesus.
Got it?
Okay.
No.
No, we'll try. Okay, then I'm going to take out the line. Okay.
Yeah, then. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, this is the team picture, end of game one.
Thank you. Yeah, so far so good. Just keep going back and forth. Hit the other side, coming back. Hit the other side, coming back. Gap open up, right? Just keep doing the same thing. Be aggressive.
Obviously, guys, this team isn't very strong, so it's execute.
Yeah.
Everything, execute. That's all we focus.
You need to work on closing the gate. One guy's doing it, but then if that ruck happens, like if they go down, you gotta get back, right? Because then you're offside. So let's work up to close the gate, then work back, right? Then come up. We got this. Easy stuff. Let's go.
Boys, we did that fitness for a reason.
Last deal we did over here. Those guys at the backs here, you guys are standing here watching, and you guys wait for us to call you guys out. Get back. It's our ball. It's our ball. No, you guys should see that. You guys stay all the way here. You guys should see it the same distance we are, right? Just be ready.
On kickoff, I just want that ball in the same place every time because we're going to need it consistent there in some of these other games. So let's just practice and make sure you got your range good and that we're getting up and under on it.
Whoever's going through on kickoffs, I want you to go all the way and face the other way and face us. Okay. Right? Not just go halfway through, you see the balls hanging over there. No. Your job is going all the way.
All the way in.
Yeah, the guy going for the ball, I want you to coming on the blind side, coming in, and then in, and then tap the ball, right?
Okay. Howlers on three. One, two, three, Howlers!
Keep coming right! Hang on! Oh, Photo. Photo.
Where? Rose with my name. This way?
Hey, boy.
Hey.
Carlos.
Mix it up.
How'd that go?
How was the game?
Yeah.
Well, it was good. Now I feel better. Yeah, because the weather is my.
Let's go in.
Right?
Men's U18.
Beautiful thing. Thank you.
You know, we're just putting balls over the line. That's what we're here to do, you know?
U17 is the only one to have a try scored on them.
Yep, I believe that's correct. So wind's picking up.
You can always trust the U17 to ruin it.
The situation on the field, that's for sure. Nothing more. That's about it. Check back with you tomorrow, see if I'm alive. Legs are hurting.